so hot. I just got back in the car, and my son had, it was like an outside play slash, they implemented Michelle Obama's campaign for exercise and just move, and today is National, fitness or exercise day? A month too, but I think it's exercise day or something. And it was so nice. I uploaded 3 videos worth. It was so, so nice. I was so encouraged to even work out today. Like, I can tell my son was getting tired and hot. And I started getting a little frustrated because when I come to his events and things and he's acting like he don't feel like being bothered or he doesn't want to, demonstrate how the whole thing is supposed to go, whether it's, the exercising or the different parts he's supposed to play. It makes me not even want to, leave work and things like that to come support him. And I'm going to talk to him about that. And he'll even see it himself in the video. You know, I'll say 80% of the, 80 out of 100, he did participate and do what he was supposed to do as far as all the exercises and things like that. But, please don't fall back in here. Wait a minute. Where is this? It also seemed like it was predicated on what is this flying in here? If he liked the certain songs that came on for the exercise. I'm sorry, I'm just so hot right now. But it was very, very, very good. Wait till you see the videos. They're uploading now as I'm even doing this one. And, these are things as parents, it doesn't matter how big, how small, when your kids are in any type of production, activity, anything, they really get excited, when their parents come. And it was so crowded. I should have took videos of, the crowd of parents that was here, which was so encouraging to see. So many parents came out. We had to be here. It was started at 1:45 promptly. The gym teacher is no joke. Do you hear me? So my son told me, he said, Mom, get here about 1:20 for parking and so you have somewhere to sit. I got here right at 1:43. 1,062 cars, literally. I wasn't so much worried about sitting. I just wanted to get a good angle because I knew I would probably have to stand, to get the videos that I wanted. Do close-ups of my son and without the whole excuse me, people getting up and down in front of my view of me trying to, video record my son. So I basically just stood the whole time. And it was so, it blessed me too. As I'm walking and I told my son, I told him to put on a red shirt. I don't know if he had on, maybe that's what he wore yesterday. No, that's what he wore yesterday, duh. He on a red Philly shirt, red shorts, and some other shoes he had on. And I thought he wore red today. So when I got here, so many kids had on red shirts. And it was like the whole student body out in the field. So trying to find my son, I started looking for his shoes. Because my son's into neon and things like that now. And that's what a lot of other kids were wearing too. That green neon. And so maybe I'll buy him some orange neon shoelaces to put in next time there's going to be an event like this so I can find him. So I just scroll, through the crowd, looking for my son on the field. More so looking for what type of shoes he wore today, the laces, and my son's belt. So when I finally got an opening and I saw where he was at, I was like, oh, okay. Went a little further down. Oh, let me just show you the field. So all of that. So hopefully you were able to even see that. So when I finally found a closer space that, I had an excellent angle and I was able to capture everything I needed to and wanted to, I can't even explain it. You can tell he was just waiting for me. you know, it was just like, okay, I know what my mom had on today. I know what she wore. And when I stepped closer up to get a better angle so I can see him and hopefully he would see me, through all of those hundreds of kids, I just saw this big smile on his face and he just waved like, hi, Mom. You know, and I waved back. And it was after that, because when I saw him, you know, even though it's hot out and the sun's out, he was just kind of like standing there. And when he saw me, he was just like, you know, so I was happy about that. I was. And it made me feel good, like, okay, you know, I didn't let him down. Like, parents showing up is important. You know, of course, kids want you to be at everything. They understand that you can't be at everything, which I've never, I think my son's going into sixth grade, and I think I've maybe only missed that parents were allowed to come. Some things were like in-house assemblies, but things that parents were allowed to come, I think I missed maybe 4 or 5 things, but that was predicated off of work. But when he was like, between 2nd and 4th grade, but it was because of work. So that's a long time and a lot of things. So he knew that, explained it to him, and but it just feels so good to be able to, you know, come to all these events that he had at school. It is, you know, even when it's like bring your child to work day, or my son always comes to work with me anyway. Like if he has a half day at school or something, but you know, this year we didn't do the bring your father to school day. Yeah, we didn't do it this year, but every year, you know, I would just come. And he got over it. At first he was a little, you know, down. You know, Mom, you're not my dad. No, you know, people are going to look at me funny, but I do want you to come, Mom, so I don't be the only one there without a parent. But as each year went along, I mean, it's unfortunate, but it is fortunate. Unfortunate that there's other moms that showed up on Bring Your Dad Today work day. He saw that he wasn't the only kid that he was being raised by a single mom. So the more that he saw that, and I'm sure like the same with other little boys or other, you know, little girls, but it's still different with boys. When they see that they're not the only one, you know, that their dad can't come or whatever the case may be, you know, I don't want to go into all of that, but you know, it just makes them feel like they're not alone and lets them see they're not alone. So that's why it's become easier for him each year when it comes around. Mom, don't forget it's bring your dad to work day. Why don't they have bring your mom to work? Because moms are always there 95% of the time, because I mean, it's a new era now, so some moms just dip out, but 95% of the time moms are there, and I would say 50% dads are there. So women rock, we rule, we're winning in everything. That's not good, because there's no balance in that. How did I even get off on a subject when I started the video talking about exercising? But anyway, I had a nice time. It's 2:39. I'm just waiting for my son to get out of school. It would have been nice if I could have just took him and we could have just left. Maybe I should. Let me see. No, I'll just wait. But yeah, that's about it. I'm going to make a couple stops and I'm not really going to do anything this evening. I want to keep this momentum going and clean my house. Not so much my house. My room. I have a multiplicity of clothes to get rid of, give away, donate, and just learn to let stuff go. I'm like a organized, diva-fied hoarder, I think. And I just bought another purse today. Oh, let me show you my other new bag. I got this last year.